Hey y'all, when it's after Easter and you have all of these plastic buckets left over, your kids already eaten the candy, or you find out that Walmart now has them marked 50% off, which makes them about 50 cents, what do you do with them? What I do with them is I drill holes in the bottom, about 3 or 4 holes, maybe however many you want, and I make planters out of them. So you can grow some herbs, some vegetables, or some cute flowers. And that is your frugal tip of the day. Thank you for watching.